I should be able to check out that antenna now.